Tobias Reed sings.
Web TV, rock and roll and beyond.
It's Saturday, the 25th of March, 2023. I'm sitting in the rear of Eric's car. He is driving, and in the other seat there is sound technician John. Maybe you wonder what are these guys up to? All the rock vlogs used to start, not all of them, but many rock vlogs I start sitting in Marcus' car. Where is Marcus, you ask? No, it's not a problem with Marcus. many problems with him, maybe. We are on our way to the airport to go to Germany to the Mead and Greed festival to rock with Månegarm. And Martin, he won't be here this episode. He's on tour playing country music. See you in the next clip. I found Jakob, you sound sick.
He is very, very sick.
Are you sick, sick cop?
Yes.
And here is sound technician John. You have seen this scene a lot from this place.
Yeah, how many legendary place.
How many cigarettes will you smoke?
Maybe 50.
Jakob, how the fuck are you?
I'm good, thank you.
But are you sick?
No, I'm not sick.
Why do you sound sick then? Early morning voice.
Yeah, I would guess so.
But you feel fine?
Yeah. I had some sort of pain in my neck. Like real pain. I think it's good now.
Yeah? So you have a problem with your neck, but it's good now.
Now I had.
What do you think about neck problems, sound technician John?
You have to headbang a lot to make it better.
It's like old Gene Simmons said, whiplash, heavy metal accident. In the song Love It Loud by Kiss. Goodbye, see you in the next fucking clip! Marcus, tell the viewers where we are going.
To Germany.
Oberhausen.
Oberhausen, Tobias.
What are you gonna do there?
Play some rock and roll.
How do you feel about this trip?
It's very nice that the rainbow is so. Nej, det ska bli kul. Det ska bli roligt, men vi kommer sakna Martin.
Why do you speak wrong language?
Because we are from Sweden. In Sweden, we speak Swedish. As simple as that.
What do you say, Eric?
What do you want me to say?
Your thoughts about this?
I'm excited. It's gonna be fun. It's shitty weather here in Sweden, so maybe it's better in Germany.
Oberhausen. Look at Spia. Yeah. Du kan knappt gå för att byxorna är där nere på arslet. Du är så här.
Everything is as usual. We're now at the airport and Pig Marcus. He starts the day with saying bad things to me. It's the same thing on all the trips. Trip planner Marcus is always a few meters in front of everybody. He got this nickname from Erik, Härföraren, and that means like the something that he's always in the front and want to show the way, lead the way. The way leader. Oh yeah, we're gonna drink a morning beer here at the airport. What do you think about that, sound technician John?
Att pumparna inte ens är igång.
Det känns lite.
They are not activated.
Men Vad
ska du göra?
Stor chip pipa.
Jonna?
Tar du en blaskelager då?
Blaskelager, det blir så här Continental Mariestad där.
Är det blaskigt?
Ja, då ska jag göra sådana en sån.
All right, we have been drinking some beer here and now it's time to piss and then board the goddamn plane. Hey ho. Okay, Eric, where are we going now? Which airport? Which town?
We go to Frankfurt and then get on a plane to Düsseldorf.
So, from Stockholm to Frankfurt in every disco wagon. There you go. It's snowing. Marcus, why is it not spring weather? It is spring weather, but why is it like this?
It's Jacob's fault.
Oh, we are on the plane now. I'm sitting here with sound technician John, famous sound technician. You know him by now. Sound technician John, how many smokes since you woke up?
I don't know, 4 or 5.
And do you think that number will increase over during the day here?
Yeah, I hope so. Not during the flight though.
Yeah, we're gonna have another flight also.
Oh shit. Oh yeah, that's true.
So you may be only, you can maybe smoke one
maybe. More time.
Listen to that.
Yeah, this is funny.
What
do you say?
What?
Speak there. Log a little.
Log a little. We are sitting on a plane. I guess Tobias already have said it, but let's find out how Tobias like this one. Say something. Be funny. That's not funny. The viewers want more content.
Yeah. My friends are not so funny all the time, but most of the time. Goodbye. Sound technician John, have you ever thought about stop smoking?
Yes, many times.
Why didn't you stop?
Mm-hmm. I did. Every time at the end of the cigarette, I stopped.
And, do you feel that it has decreased your lung capacity and stamina?
I don't know.
You have smoked for 30 years.
I think 30 plus.
Yeah, or how come you're not tired of it now?
I don't know. It's a good question.
All right, all the viewers. For how many years do you think sound technician John will smoke? You can guess in the comments and the winner will win something.
A pack of cigarettes.
Yeah, the leftovers and your old ashtrays. I am in Germany. I have been here before. Germany, smell of industries and very much history. Goodbye. I think I have been on this airport like many times. How many times have you been playing in Germany, Eric?
many times. I don't know actually.
60, 50 times.
At least. Many gigs and tours and festivals and rock gigs. We like playing in Germany. It's a great rock and roll country.
Marcus,
oh?
How many gigs have you done in Germany before?
Many. I don't know.
Estimate.
84.
84 gigs, yes. in Germany.
Trot.
Right. What's the most famous rock and roll guy you got in your cell phone? The number?
I don't know.
The viewers want to know.
But actually, I don't really know. I don't remember all the names.
In my phone book, it might be either Alan from Primordial or Janne from Grand Magus.
Grand Magus is not famous.
They are.
Not anymore.
They are. And very, very good.
Right, we had one beer here in Frankfurt. From Düsseldorf. No, from Frankfurt to Düsseldorf in every disco wagon in. Alright, time to board this plane.
It's 8:50
this room.
Hello, sorry. Please don't do it. There are other people on your video. They don't like it, I think.
Have you smoked?
Yeah.
How was that?
That's alright.
Do you think that your lungs are taking damage from all the smoking?
No.
What color do you think your lungs? what color are
pitch
your
pitch black.
Lungs? Pitch black.
Pitch black. Yeah.
Right. Thank you for the interview.
Mm-hmm.
Why are you playing chess?
Because it's fun.
Are you a good chess player?
I think that depends on who you're comparing yourself to.
The average person.
I think I'm a little bit better than the average, but not much. How good are you in
I don't chess? Know how to play chess. Goes like this. Maybe you can see it because I have a gimbal attached to the camera. All right, Düsseldorf. I think I have been here before. We're now going to get picked up by some dude, I guess, and going to Oberhausen. And there I've been before with Wormwood. Unfortunately, there's a bag with merch missing here in Düsseldorf Airport. Marcus, for how many years have you been called Herr Föran?
I vet faktiskt inte.
In English. How many years?
Herr Föran is not in English.
No, but how
That's
many
a Swedish
years?
Word.
Can you describe what does it mean?
No. I can't.
Alright, I'm sorry, YouTube audience. My friend Marcus is not a funny guy all the time. One bag is missing. Bag filled with merchandise. And Pig Marcus and KM, Jacob, aka KM, they are in some kind of line waiting to discuss with someone. But I think it's in Frankfurt because it's known for swallowing bags and gear for musicians. If you work at the Frankfurt airport, don't steal stuff from musicians. I know like 5 other bands that have lost their gear there. Goodbye. It turns out that the bag is actually in Frankfurt, and it will arrive tonight, but not before the gig, so we have no merch. What do you think about the missing bag?
Terrible, terrible.
Will it affect your life?
No. Ställ allting upp.
All right, we're in Oberhausen now. And here behind me is the venue. Look here, my friend, my so-called friend Marcus, he's violent. Rör mig inte i ansiktet.
Varför då?
Du har så jävla kletiga fingrar.
Nej, det har jag
inte. Hi man.
Hey Tobias.
Hej, hej.
How are you doing, guys? Beside the merch. Shit.
Yeah, besides the merch, we're all
at
good.
Least you have your instruments.
Yeah, yeah. So it was the right bag, you think.
It was exactly the same with Fate last year.
Yeah, I heard.
They lost all the instruments, and it was a problem with Fate. Because they have the special instruments.
Yeah, and
no one could borrow them.
But how did it turn out? They couldn't play? Or?
Last year they couldn't play. So they was sitting in the backstage area and was depressed, totally depressed.
Yeah, and drunk.
And drunk, yeah.
Here is the venue we will play tonight. This is the next clip. Here is a hotel. What did he do?
He farted.
Who?
In this direction.
Who?
Marcus. The air is free.
Alright. Here is the room. It looks like this.
Brand new. Amazing.
I'm gonna share room with sound technician John, aka Velcro Analysis.
Velcro.
In our chat, his name is Velcro Analysis. Maybe you wonder why. Maybe I will tell you that later. What is that? Metronome Theater. Why do they have a theater there? I don't like to sleep so close to Velcro Analysis. Maybe it's possible to... Yes, it is. I can do my trick. Yeah, I will move this shit and then I can fix... Bye-bye. Yeah, we have been resting a little, now we're gonna eat. And then we were supposed to meet in the lobby. And when I got there, they wasn't there. And then I saw them walking. And who was first in charge? Marcus. Marcus was leading the way. He left without me. Am I surprised? No, I'm not. He's a dick. The place was not closed, but they had too many guests, so they couldn't fit us. They couldn't fit us. So now we have to find some other place here in Oberhausen. Oh yeah, we are at some place, and it's a lot of restaurants everywhere, but. It's so crowded. In this part of Germany, the towns has grown together. So it's like 11 million people in this area. This actual town has 200,000 or something like that. But it's grown together with more towns and cities. So it's a bit very... very populated part of this country. Goodbye. We found a food court and it was pizza and I didn't like it. And now I got braids by two German girls. How does it look? I can see it's okay. Goodbye. Right, on stage, changeover. stand there. We are Månegarm from Sweden, and it's a fucking pleasure to be back in Germany.
We have two more songs. Think about this shit. Did you think it was a good gig or not? See you in the next clip. I had to talk to a lot of fans. I have so many, many fans. Many. They all want to hang out with the famous Rocktober.
Hello!
Hello!
Who are you?
I'm Pette and I'm from Sweden.
Why are you here?
I'm here to watch good rock music.
Did you go from Gothenburg?
Yes. To Germany to watch good rock music.
How many people live in Berlin?
Germany.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Germany.
Okay, that's why Gothenburg joke.
Yes.
I came to watch some other bands.
All right.
Like Messiah and
Månegarm. All right. This is my vlog on YouTube. You want to be in it or not? This was a fun gig. I did a lot of mistakes, but I did them cool.
It was really like really a fun gig.
I forgot to ask you if you were nervous before the gig.
I was really nervous, but I am always nervous before a gig. But however, this was I could like shake it up after like one or two songs. So I really had a good time.
It was a great gig, but you know what? When we arrived to Germany, storm, we met these fellas, and we just want to thank our brothers in faith for leaving Abbas Fiskbulle and Hummer Sauce. Great guys! Thank you.
It was very fun to be at. It was good. I had some little sound issues, but otherwise, great.
Was it fun to do the mix?
Yes, yes. Very fun.
Did it sound okay?
Oh, yes, yes. Very okay.
Thank you. People have asked me now in real life, how many smokes have you smoked today?
I don't know. I
people came here after the show to ask me, they know you from the rock vlog.
Ah.
How many cigarettes have you smoked?
Maybe five.
Come on.
Maybe more.
How many?
10.
No. Oh yeah, we've been busy. Are you sick?
No, I'm tired.
How tired are you?
Pretty.
Very tired.
I don't know.
You don't know. You can go here, it's okay. You can go.
super.
Du är super.
All right, I'm here in the front of the car with a German driver here. What's your name again?
I'm Mark.
Mark. Now we're going to the hotel and we're gonna listen to Kiss.
Yeah, I give my best. Let's see.
You're a nice person.
Thanks.
I'm filming for YouTube for the rock vlog.
Nice.
Do you wanna be a part of it or not?
Of course.
Hello, this
hey guys.
Yeah, Mark, he's a good driver. Now let's listen to Kiss. The Crazy Night album.
Crazy Night album.
Yeah, it's... go there and then press discography or whatever it's called.
Discography.
Yeah. And there, Crazy Night.
Right.
And then turn on the light. Alright, let's listen to this. This is fucking 80s rock. Crank it up. Mother, I'm not gonna say some bad words. Oh, changed time. We lost 1 hour. Daylight savings time, or is it the opposite? I don't know. We're gonna go down to the lobby, listen to 80s Kiss now. We're at the hotel. Do you like Kiss? Comment. Hi. You're in the rock vlog now.
Oh, I am.
Yeah, I'm filming now.
You could have hung up on me. That would have been all right.
Now, do you want to say anything to the rock vlog?
How cool you are and how much I like you. And you're one of my favorite people.
Oh, I'm flattered.
Ha 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 ha. Hey, hey.
Fuck. Fucking shit. I am really, really, really hungover. Haven't been like this in a long time. Yeah, I slept too long, apparently. And the fucking clock, daylight savings time, or the opposite, whatever it's called, tonight. So we lost 1 hour, and I had to go to buy breakfast at the fucking gas station. And they didn't have good stuff there. Right, talk to you later, it's raining.
Dankeschön.
Bitte schön.
Schönen Sonntag.
Auf Wiedersehen.
Wie viele Personen?
Zwei.
Drei.
Eins, zwei, drei. Vier, fünf. Sechs. Sieben, acht, neun. Zehn. Zwanzig. Are you hungover?
No.
Not at all?
No.
Why?
Because I'm not that weak that you are, Tobias.
Jacob, are you hungover today?
No.
Why?
Because I'm a pro.
Are you not hungover at all?
No, not hungover at all.
Erik, you have to be a little hungover.
A little bit, actually.
Submarine. Is it a submarine? It is a submarine. What the fuck, cool. Cool, look. Fucking sub. Wow. It's like a boat and a mini submarine. Watch this shit. Mini submarine. Look.
Yeah,
Kolla! Wow. Do you want that, Jacob?
Yeah, it looks fun.
How much do you think it will cost?
A lot.
Are you gonna drink beer?
That's why I bought a beer.
What?
Yes, that's why I bought one.
Is that why you're not hungover?
No.
It's very common in the rock and roll business to drink beer at
all the time.
It doesn't matter what time it is. What's the relationship between rock music and beer drinking throughout history?
Throughout history, I think they always have been a love couple.
Why do you think a lot of rock musicians throughout history become alcoholics or drug addicts?
Good question, man.
why is it like that?
I don't know, but if you, I mean, if you're like a big rock star with no regular job, probably no regular family, just
hello vlog, we're now in the shuttle back to the airport with our friend here driving. He drove us yesterday and now we have 30 minutes drive to the Flughafen.
Vi kan sätta oss någonstans så kan vi titta på det. Vi börjar ju checka in i våran app och grejer. Så vi ställer oss och sätter oss någonstans där det finns en stans att sitta.
We are at the airport now. Very, very, very hungover. But it will be fine. Some technician John here has been smoking today, I think.
Yes.
How many cigarettes yesterday? And
yesterday, I have no idea.
Estimate it.
Wait.
Yeah, I think he smoked like 30 cigarettes or something yesterday. The bag is found again. Marcus found it. Marcus. Tell. Berätta.
Tell, you went down to a door, rang a bell, collect the bag, end of story.
What did they say to you?
Hello,
here's
your bag. Are you Gulmar Stam? No, I said, I'm not.
Mm-hmm. And then you got the bag?
Yes.
Were you happy?
Yes, very, 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 very happy.
What are you gonna do now?
I don't know.
En rumsteg.
I will eat a falafel burger now. John will eat another burger, and Erik will eat that, and that, and that.
I'm in Östersund in Sweden.
Why are you there?
Doing a country show, music show.
How many smokes have you smoked?
Three.
And on the full tour?
Not as much as when I'm in Månegarm, but...
How many gigs do you have left?
Five.
Five?
I've been doing two shows today. So I'm playing for 4 hours today.
Have you made out with the korte tjocke?
Are you sick?
Nej.
Du har blivit smalare. You have been smaller.
Med fittare.
Why?
You have been smaller.
Jag käkar någonting.
Va?
Ingenting.
I'm very, very disappointed with a security check here in Düsseldorf. They handled my stuff
very bad aggressive handling. And I got upset and I said some bad words to the guy there.
You röt till, that's what I'm saying.
And then he...
Yeah,
and he didn't speak English. So I said, be careful for fuck's sake. And then I said, speak English next time, fucker. And then I turned around and two cops were behind me. Yeah, that's how you deal with stupid people when you're a rocker. We're now on the bus on the airport. Nerkus just hurt me. He was very violent and grabbed me and hurt my arm. He's a dick. From Düsseldorf to Stockholm, Bredisk och Wageren. Marcus, aka Silverback Marcus, good old jerker. Of course, it's my home also. See you in the next clip. How many cigarettes did you smoke on this trip?
I don't know.
Maybe 20.
The final answer was maybe 20. And then I guess you'll smoke one more before we get into the car.
Yeah, maybe two.
Yeah, so around 22 cigarettes on this trip. Ah, Swedish fresh air, the smell of many, many things, but especially sound technician John's last cigarette of this trip.
Might be.
How does it taste?
It's all right.
Say goodbye to the rock log now instead of being grumpy old man.
Fuck you.
Jacob, goodbye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, Big Marcus. Silverback.
Bye viewers, thank you for watching, see you in the next clip on the next trip.
Thank you for supporting rock and roll, thank you for supporting my YouTube channel and the rock vlog, and maybe you support the bands I'm in also, I don't know, or maybe you're just here for fun, maybe you think it's relaxing to watch my YouTube channel. Yeah, actually in a couple of days I will go on a mini tour in Finland with Wormwood. So it will be more to come. You can also add me at Instagram, link in description. Tobias Rydsheim in one word. I always upload stories there when I'm out rocking. So it's like a short format rock vlog there. It's not as good as this, but it's sometimes you can see other stuff there than you can see
in the rock vlog, if you are interested, of course. Otherwise, go on with your life. All right, thank you again, and have a great time, and we will see each other soon. Best regards from Rocktobbe. Goodbye. And you can add me on TikTok. I started a TikTok account also. My name is Rocktobbe there. All right, goodbye.